everybody. I'm Janora McDuffie. I'm an actor as well as proud resident of the LBC. In fact, I'm downtown Long Beach right now in front of some of my favorite pieces of street art. You've got Only Together We Grow, followed by Rooted in Love, and
this is a good one, y'all.
They Buried Us, but they didn't know we were seeds.
It's really powerful, right? Especially as we think about getting through this epic and challenging year that 2020 has been. In fact, that's why I'm coming to you right now with another resource to help get you through. It's called 211 LA. It's a nonprofit organization that hooks up LA residents with free and low-cost health and social services. Everything from helping you find a free COVID-19 testing site to finding mental health services. I mean, the struggle is real and there's no shame to it at all. Housing, helping find a way to pay for rent or avoid eviction, let's keep it real, or find groceries and even your closest food pantry. They also have tons of resources that are LGBTQ+ friendly, so please don't hesitate to reach out. And the way you do that is dial 211. Yep, it's just that simple. There's someone there 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You can also go to their website at 211la.org. Again, you're not alone. And if you don't know where to turn, try 211. Again, only together we'll grow. So we are all in this together. Stay safe out there. 211LA, 211LA.org.